For Flutter Kicks, we're going to come down to our mat and nice and flat, and our hands are going to go under our glutes here. For those of you that are advanced, you can raise your shoulder blades up. If you need a more modified version, you can leave your shoulder blades to the mat. Feet are extended here, and we're going to alternate lifting them back and forth. You can go at your own pace, but the idea is to pick it up over time. Again, if you're just here, that's totally fine.